Hey kids, today K is for kangaroo. This is a tree kangaroo, but we're going to pretty much call him a kangaroo because he is a kangaroo that goes into trees. He's got a tree nearby him. He's looking at it. He looks around. He's pretty cute. Like, you look at his tail. It's like white. He's just jumping down. I guess he's going somewhere. Remember, K for kangaroo.